Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's Jennifer Snail Grove here. Today, we ain't doing a video. Anyway, today, I am making a video about... Dang, what am I doing? Oh, that's right. It's a question video. Questions that use people ask me. So, I'm just gonna answer those questions. So, let's get started, okay? First question comes from Erica Templeton. Hi, Erica. Okay, Erica's question is, what is your favorite thing about making them their videos? Well, my favorite thing about doing these hair videos is, it gives me something to do to occupy my time. And I actually like talking to all you peoples out there. I'd be super bored if I didn't do something, and this just seems to work out for me. I guess that's about it. I like making people laugh. There's a whole list of reasons, but this video will be 900 hours long if I keep talking about it. Okay, I gotta go next question. Hang on to your taters. All right, next question comes from Ken Maston. I hope I'm pronouncing that right, sweetheart. If I ain't, I do apologize. Okay, his question is, what inspires you to make the videos? Like, who was your inspiration? Who was my inspiration for my character? Well, I don't really has no inspiration for this here character. I don't know. To be honest, I was just sitting here one day being the goofball that I is, and I just started talking like this. Don't ask me why. I don't know. And when I done that, I pictured myself looking a bit like this. So the inspiration came from my craziness. That's where it came from. Okay. Next question comes from my very beautiful mother. Her name is Glenda Ingram. Her question is, who did you get your craziness from? Well, Mama, you know the answer to that already. I get my craziness from you. And also from my crazy daddy. And a lot of it has to do with sitting here in this here house by myself all the time. Because I kind of lost my mind. Not that I had one to lose. Mama always says you can't lose what you never had. Okay, next question comes from Candace Leanne, and her question is, she says, this pic reminds me of Amanda Bynes from All That. Do you remember that show? No, sweetheart, I do not. I'm sorry. But I like Amanda Bynes, though. She's a pretty lady. If I remind you of her, I'm doing good. Okay, and the next question comes from Kathy Garcia. That'd be my aunt. And her question is, why have you not put your talent to work making money for you? Well, if I knew how to do that, I certainly would, because I need me some money. I don't know. I wonder if there's be people out there that pay me money for being as awesome as I is. I tell you what, if you find anybody that wants to give me some money for being this fabulous, you send them my way, okay? Okay. And people's telling me I look funny. I know. Bet you want to date me, though, don't you? Can't you imagine waking up to this pretty face every morning? Okay, and we're going to do one more. My video's getting super long, though. Super, super long. We're going to do Anne Hester Truelove. Her question is, what is your favorite song? What is your favorite memory as a child? And what is your favorite memory as an adult? Well, I don't really has a favorite song. I love just so many of them. I wish I could answer that one for you, but I'm a huge music freak, and I listen to that there music all the time. Don't have a favorite. My favorite, what was it? Favorite memory as a child. Dang, these are some difficult questions, sweetheart. Oh man, I love. I don't know. I had so many of those too. I had a really good childhood. I had a wonderful mother and father, and I had wonderful grandparents. I was a super blessed little girl, and really that I don't have an answer for that neither. I'm sorry. Favorite memory as an adult, honey. I have an answer for you on that, and that'd be three different memories. I can't pick between the three. One would be marrying the man of my dreams, the love of my life, the one and the only Harry Snailgrove. And then the second would be the day I had my baby girl, and the third would be the day I had my baby boy. I'm a very blessed woman all the way around, I tell you, all the way around. And I thank God for them each and every day. Okay, this video is super long. I have more questions, but it'll be in my next video. I didn't forget you. I'll get it. Y'all have a fabulous day, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to share these videos. Make me the most popular girl there ever was. Bye.